as a TCU just can't produce offensively at all.
Tonight, as we're recording this, how do you think that game's gonna go?